this is me, Angie. So today, I got a new phone case. So yeah, it's a spec case. And, well, it's actually my brother's, because, if you guys want to know how, like, it's the iPhone 5C case, and I have I have an iPod 5, and yeah. If you guys tried, like, to put the iPhone 5 case on the iPhone, it actually works in one way. So, here, I'm going to show you, like, because it's mostly pushed down, because, like, on the sides, it's thick. It's like that. It's not supposed to be like that. History of me, 1, 2, 3, right here, because I'm in the mirror. So, camera's not focusing. Look at me. No, look at the mirror. Hey, focus. Focus on me. Focus on me. Focus on me. Focus on me. Okay. So yeah, it's not supposed to be like that. It's supposed to be like pushed in like that. So if you guys I wish you guys could look at the back, but you guys can't. Well, there's like a little thing right here. Like, you have to put one of those skinny cases on. Here, I'll go show you. Like, I put one of these cases on, but, like, it's the best friend, best, like, sister thing, or, yeah, best friend. I have a friend, yeah, here it is. You put one of these cases on, and then you put one of these cases on, like the iPhone 5C case on. This is not supposed to look like this. I have an actual spec case. Like, it's, like, you can't see the back. So, yeah. That is my case. And, guys, I just wanted to show you that, because, that's, like, a thing that you can do. And my brother has the iPhone, but it's okay. It doesn't turn. You don't need this one. See, because it doesn't work.